This afternoon, emergency crews were still going through the charred apartment building, figure out what exactly happened Saturday morning. Orange fencing now surrounds 1158 Springfield Road in Wilmington after a fire broke out at the two-story apartment complex building, killing 37-year-old Brittany Barney. According to Essex County Coroner Francis Whitelaw, the fire took place around 9 a.m. Saturday morning. He says the fire started in the master bedroom, where both Barney and her boyfriend were sleeping at the time. Whitelaw said Barney's boyfriend woke up to heavy smoke. Neighbors, seeing the smoke, went over to help, eventually breaking through a window, getting the boyfriend out of the burning apartment complex, but weren't able to get Barney out due to the strong flames. This morning, friends stopping by the scene, placing flowers next to a tree in the yard with the words, "Rest in peace, Brittany." The family of Barney sharing a statement to NBC 5, saying, "The loss of Brittany has come as a complete shock to our family. We want to thank the community for their continuous support, thoughts, and prayers during this difficult time." The Essex County coroner doesn't suspect foul play at this time. The investigation into the case continues. Now, friends of Barney have set up a Facebook fundraiser for the funeral service. So far, they've raised over $3,700 by 67 donors, a community truly coming together. Josh Mitchell, NBC 5 News.